Back here at home now and happening today, family and friends are saying goodbye to Micah Tennant. The 10-year-old little boy was shot on November 15th when a man with a gun fired into the bleachers of a high school football game in Pleasantville, New Jersey. He died several days later. The viewing is this morning at 9 at the new Shiloh Baptist Church in Atlantic City. The service begins at 11.